Finally, the boat man, Chris Ferdinand, is on the road.